Okay, so what we're going to be doing is a how-to video on how to make a barricade slash barrier that could be used for airsoft or paintball.
Okay guys, so at this point we've measured the wood out to where we can cut it. That's pretty much all you have to do after that. And we're probably going to, like I said, cut it. We have to mount some boards onto these things where the X is so that we can actually get the right design.
Okay guys, so what we're gonna be doing next is as you saw earlier, we made some measurements and we drew it with Sharpie so we knew where to cut with, and now we're gonna get to the cutting part. Okay, so we just finished our 8 pins that are going to go under it, so actually pulls off the barricade. And right here, we're going to have saw out, I think, 20-something of these, where we are going to put it on, 16, yeah. So we're going to put it on either side of the barricade so that we can attach those and keep them steady. Okay, so we got our plywood and so we cut these two. So what we're gonna do is take two of these and we're gonna put them on either side from this down because this is a foot in. So we're gonna take them and find the straight side, put it under there like that, and then find the other straight side. Kind of splinter right there. And then we're gonna screw them in from there and put pressure so that we don't get gaps in between the wood. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attach the base right here to the supports so that we can keep this one attached to this. So I'm gonna start the screw. Okay, so here we have the almost finished product. We're gonna spray paint the sucker, and then as you look back here, this is where we're gonna be doing the actual field and putting the barricades. As you can see, the area is very vast and there's not much cover, so that's why we're adding these things, so that we can have some cover when we're running between.
Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free. Do you hear the people sing? Singing the song of angry men. This is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the
heart. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you learned something. I put a lot of time and effort into it. Thank the cameraman, and thanks.